Sup guys, I went to Madrid to meet up with Monsieur Antoine Griezmann. So, you know, he's French and all, and I decided to wear some typically French stuff.
This hat is so stupid, believe me.
So with all my French clothes on and stuff like that, something very important was missing.
Wait, something is missing, right?
Very important.
Let's find a baguette, okay?
Which is unfortunately not that easy in a Danish airport. So I had the most genius idea of my life.
Mathieu, aren't you French?
Yes.
Do you have a baguette?
He also couldn't find a baguette, even though he's French.
Mathieu, that's a croissant. I thought you were French. Let's catch our flight. Let's go.
So after we landed in Madrid, we went to the venue. Well, there I heard that Monsieur Antoine, he didn't quite feel like doing the interview in English. Well, I had to freestyle in French, and my French was like spot on. That wasn't even everything. In the beginning, he thought he's the new web TV host.
Salut les amis, c'est Antoine Griezmann pour Unisport. Donc voilà, je vais interviewer Luca.
So I really had to convince him that I ask him the questions.
Je vais virer, non, je vais être...
Pas de soucis.
So after all that stuff, the interview finally started. And as the first question I asked him about the most important thing in his life, his haircut.
Combien de fois tu vas chez le coiffeur?
Une fois par mois.
Ok. C'est pas trop...
Parce qu'il est loin, il est loin.
Qui était ton idole quand tu es grandi?
Beckham,
ok. Je comprends ça.
So now this whole thing makes sense, you know? Beckham and hair and all. Like, totally get him. Like, look, this looks nice. Does it? Oh.
Et ton équipe favorite?
Lyon. Yeah. Marseille et Lyon, ouais.
Ok, donc français.
Français, ouais.
C'est quoi le sport que tu aimes le plus? Ouais, après le football.
Basket.
Basket, pourquoi ça?
Que j'adore, je regarde souvent la NBA.
Ok, est-ce qu'il y a une équipe que...
Chicago.
Chicago. Bulls. Ok, ok. Mais tu n'es pas le plus courant.
Non.
Quelle est la chose la plus importante dans une chaussure pour toi?
Pour moi, la légèreté.
La légèreté, donc...
Donc, evoSPEED.
Seriously, it's just so light. It's so light. It's so light.
Quelle série de TV est ton favori?
En ce moment, je regarde Marvel, les agents du film.
Okay. Si tu dois aller à une île privée et tu peux pas prendre plus de 3 articles, quels seraient-ils?
Mon chien et ma copine.
Wow, wait. So, dog, girlfriend. Dog, girlfriend.
Seulement deux.
Deux et le troisième.
Un ballon.
Non, un téléphone.
So by now you should maybe know that he's French, because I told you like 25,000 times. And you know, all French people, they are about aesthetics. So I challenged him to the ultimate challenge. What of us two can shoot the better looking free kick? Guys, I would have loved to show you more nice shots, but unfortunately, time was limited. Weather wasn't perfect, and the aged grass was too long. Alright guys, that is it for today, but you still should let me know in the comment section below who shot the better looking free kick, me or Antoine Griezmann. Look out, it's a wrap. Cut!